A hit-and-run crash in Andover may be related to a robbery. Police say a driver hit this camper on 495 and then took off running into the woods. State police are telling us the driver might have been connected to an armed robbery in Lawrence earlier today. So far, though, they have not located that driver.